Well, it's nice to have you with us. We are having such a great time enjoying your company. My name is Rachel Huber. We have Jay King in the house. He brings us his mime finds, just fresh back from the big event out in Tucson.
Yeah, the largest.
Tucson.
Well, you know, it's just not Tucson. You have Quartzsite, you've got Laughlin, you got the whole thing going on. They literally start January 1st. When you go to Tucson, there's over 40 shows. It started in 1955 I think it was an old schoolhouse, and now it's grown. It's huge. It's humongous.
Big, yep.
And I was in Tucson for over 2.5 weeks, and I don't think I saw the whole thing. And I mean,
I
we hustled every single day. Quartzsite, same thing. Laughlin, you know, we hustled. You know, it's really great because, you know, that's a show that you only get to see a lot of the miners and stuff. That's the only time in the year that we get to see them and see what they've been doing.
And well, and you are bringing us a lot of the good new finds, which leads us right into the brand new find that we're seeing right here. Tara, I love what Tara is showing us, too. She is bringing us, look, it looks like a little handbag. It looks like a little fabulous designer handbag that you're seeing right there. On the suede cord, this is brand new, and it's a big chunk of lapis that you're looking at. Freeform design, all framed in that sterling silver. That is premium quality lapis that you're looking at. And then we have the earrings, and look at the price. You could not go out there anywhere and find that quality of lapis, all of that premium quality sterling silver, hand quality craftsmanship, for under $55, and that necklace at under $85. And I believe we have flex pay on this. We certainly do. The pendant is on two flexible payments of $43. Make one flex pay, get this home, and quantity, I have fewer than 100 to go around of the earrings. I have fewer than 200 to go around. That's it. And I think it's fantastic. Look at the backside. Well,
this is reversible.
Oh,
these
goodness.
Are all done by hand. And again,
Look at that.
You know, I listen to the, you know, any feedback I get from the viewing audience. Of course, we want to please you. We want to make you happy. We want you to come back.
My gosh.
These are all brand new. You're seeing it. Look at the quality of this lapis lazuli.
No doubt.
Okay, you got you see the pyrite in there? That's what makes it sparkle. Okay, and either that'll be a gold pyrite or it'll be a silver pyrite. In this case, you get the silver pyrite. You only get that in a super high-grade lapis. This all comes out of Afghanistan. You know, it's getting, even on the lapis, it's getting really, really tough to get the good quality. And I do have great connections as when it comes to lapis, but we wanted to do something new. We wanted to do something fun. And, you know, even, you know, here's another thing. On the pendant, this is something that, you know, a man or a woman could wear. Okay. It's a real simple piece. You got the cord. So if you don't want to wear it on the cord, I mean, you could wear it in a sterling silver chain. You can hook it up on about anything. So we did this. This is just kind of a standalone, a fun piece. And here again, we use the super high-grade premium lapis. These are all done lovingly, one at a time, by hand, brand new release. You're just getting to see it for the very first time, the earrings and the pendant.
This is
flying. Very limited quantity. Mm-hmm. There's not a lot of these. This was something, again, that, you know, viewer request. They wanted something a little bit, you know. You know, I do everything big and bold. I mean, you know, I'll kill you. I mean, you know, my thing is the more the better. You know,
yeah,
I really like it. I like it big. you know, we have a lot of people that have been requesting, you know, a little more petite pieces, mm-hmm. Something a little bit smaller. And that's what we've done here. But I wanted this to really pop. So you're seeing, and this is, again, this is all natural lapis lazuli. It's not... it almost looks too good to be true.
And $150 really now to go around, Jay.
It is a super, super, super high grade of lapis.
And it's a fun piece, too. And to me, and I love that you said that a guy can wear this, too, because I didn't even think about something like that. I can see a really hip, you know, guy wearing something like this.
One of the requests that we've been getting, that I get is more, they want a more variety, mm-hmm. clip-on earrings, which I really am working on it, guys.
Sure.
But I want to give you a good product. And clip-ons in the past, we've had a problem with them. After you wear them for, you know, a couple of dozen times, they lose their tensile strength and they start falling off. And so I'm trying to find a finding that I can guarantee that it's not going to be a problem. But what we hear, people want these smaller silhouettes is another mm-hmm. request I'm getting. And also that men, you know, we're going to be doing all kinds of different cool things to this 2010. You're going to see men's rings. You're going to see men's cuffs. or cuffs that can be worn by man or woman. You're going to see pendants like this. We're even dabbling in some watch designs right now. We're going to be dabbling in the belt buckles designs because a lot of people are asking for the belts that I do, the big Ranger sets.
Sure.
So we've got a lot of fun things coming up through the year, so I hope you'll support us and stick with us and see what we're doing.
Last call on the earrings, by the way, speaking of earrings, last call going out. If you want the earrings, you do need to go ahead and grab those for $54.90. Are you kidding me? Think about what we find for just a little hoopy-doop in sterling silver. You're getting top quality premium lapis. And if you haven't seen, maybe you haven't experienced the lapis before. You've just seen, simulated, or you've seen, maybe just blue topaz or whatever it might be. This